$2,100.
$2,100. And Jill.
$1,200.
$1,200. Charlene.
$1,201.
$1,201. Actual retail price. $1,326. Charlene, come on up here. Well, you're our final contestant. You made it up on stage, and we're saving the best for last. George, go ahead.
I'm in the mood to say it, Charlene. It's a brand new car! It's a Nissan Versa Note S hatchback. Featuring 1.6-liter engine, 5-speed manual transmission, front-wheel drive plus paint and fabric protection. It's the Nissan Versa!
Thanks, Amber! Stay right here where it says player.
Okay,
it's gonna be just like Vegas. We're gonna roll some dice, okay? With a car. Now, I'm gonna show you the first number and the price of the car. First number is a 1. All the other numbers are 1 through 6. There's no zeros. There's no number higher than a 6. So one by one, you're gonna roll these dice. Has to go over the line, all right? And then if it's the number, ding, 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 congratulations, you get that number. If it's not, you have to tell me whether the actual number is higher or lower than what you just rolled.
Okay.
Now, that means that ones are automatic winners because it's automatically higher. Sixes are automatic winners because it's automatically lower. So you want the exact number or a 1 or a 6 on every single roll. Ideally. Go ahead, Charlene.
Okay.
Let's see this next number.
Can I pick it up?
Yeah, go ahead. Roll away.
Right,
just has to go over the line. You can pick it up too if you want to. A 1. Whatever technique you want to use. Is it a 1? No, but we know it's a winner because it's higher than a 1, so congratulations. Next one, Charlene. Yeah, however you want to do it. That's 6. Well, that's a good technique. Hope some people are paying attention. Is it a 6? No, but it's a winner because it's automatically lower than a 6. Next one, Charlene. Yeah, don't change techniques now. That's a good dice roller. 5. Is it a 5? Higher or lower than a 5, Charlene?
Lower.
Lower than a 5. Next one, please. Good luck. 6. Man, isn't it 6?
Oh my God.
Lower than a 6. So you got 3 out of 4 automatically, Charlene.
Oh,
let's just show her the first number here, higher than a 1. 5. Let's show her the second number, lower than a 6. 4. Let's show her the last number, lower than a 6. 3. I gotta tell you, Charlene, sometimes on this game there's some 6s.
Uh-huh.
Sometimes there's some 1s.
Yeah.
The only way you can lose is if this number is a 6.
Right.
Let's see. 1, 2, 3, or 4. Just go. Everybody's changing the channel now anyway. I'll be right back.